Now, a very simple neurologic examination in the hand consists of the following. We can quickly test the motors of the hand in the following manner. I want you to take your thumb and put it in the palm. I'm going to place it right there. I want you to keep it right there, and I don't want you to move. I'm going to push and put resistance against that. The muscle that is responsible for this position is the abductor pollicis brevis. That muscle is always, always, always innervated by the median nerve. Okay, relax. Similarly, if I take the small finger and I with the PIP joint and the DIP joint straight and put it into this position and tell the patient to hold it there, don't let me move this, not at all. So I push against it, I palpate it, the muscle belly, and that's the abductor and the flexor to the small finger. Those muscles are always, always, always innervated by the ulnar nerve. And then finally, if I have you extend your index finger and I'm going to push or palpate against the MP joint, not against the PIP joints, but the MP joints, that muscle, the extensor digiti communis, or the EIP, the extensor indicus proprius, those muscles are always, always, always innervated by the radial nerve. So a simple motor examination, a quick motor examination, would consist of the following. Levi, hold your thumb just like this. Thank you. Bring your small finger, hold it like that. Thank you. It's right here. Hold it there. Don't let me move it. Don't let me move it. Don't let me move it. Boom. Boom. I just did a motor examination on the median, the ulnar, and the radial nerve in less than 20 seconds.